Alright.
Blue Bozak, green Bozak, we need a red Bozak.
Yes. I'm gonna color code it.
Xbox, record that.
Let's go.
There was no countdown for me.
I'm alive. You fade him.
Okay.
Damn it. Ooh. He's coming. I got hit. Can you cover? Shoot the bombers around me. Okay, watch out, watch out. Don't walk into them though.
Yeah. Oh,
he
missed
up. Yeah, I saw it. Watch out, watch out. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. Maybe. Yeah, I am. Get me? Okay, thanks. Yes. Thanks.
Right, got it.
Can it die?
Can it die? What the fuck? Indestructible nest. New glitch found. Oh my god.
Yeah. Indestructible neat hunter. No, don't walk to me, thank you.
Can I go on those buildings? On the safe zone.
Watch out, it's coming for you. I'm gonna try come ASAP.
I threw an axe, but he missed the jeep and the tackle. I died. No surprise.
Got him, I think. God, he was gonna slide. Out. Thought he didn't dodge that, but it's cool, I guess. Drop kicking him, go up me so I can heal you. Got him. See, the thing is, if you go for a downed person, you're vulnerable to getting hit. That's why I'd like take care of the other person first if there is any. That's the mistake that he just did.
you just need to hold him up 5 seconds.
Actually, I want to group up with you. No, not too much though. Hit. Watch out for Spit. He has another one. Can't.
No, why do
you... Shit. I have EV. Okay, watch out, he's just gonna try and camp. Shit. Whoa! Okay, I gotta give you that one. It was really good.
That's the new meta, I guess. Instead of like slicing him, you just windmill.
No, he I was going to flare drop, but he grabbed the ledge. Hey, you got him. I'm alive. Wait, how did you kill him? Oh, nice.
Like he pounced like and interrupted. In the way he was
low HP. Oh, okay. Spit, maybe. Always scare after a tackle dodge for a spit. Spit. Okay, he doesn't have horse spit, so. He is. Can you get him? I'm dead.
Jeez, I'm so... Can't even... Where is it now?
Watch out, he's coming. I can't help you.
No worries.
Yeet.
I'm gonna go kill the nest under the thingy.
Oh, dude. Dude, you should see that on my screen. You know what I did? You know, like, the air thingy for grapple?
Yeah.
I did that to gain height for my ground pound.
Oh, nice. He was so dead, dude. I sliced him with a 200, too.
Nice. Damn it! Almost. I got you. Okay. Now move. Oh no. We're so dead. No! I'm dead, Zo. Okay, I'm gonna get my resistance booster out now. Well, he knew that he used two spits, which we can now use to our advantage. No. Oh, I'm alive, dude. He didn't pounce me. Damn it. GP incoming. Oh, I headshotted him, I think. Yeah, whatever. He's trying to hold us off for spits. Don't go for it. How am I not dead? Got him. Wait, I'm gonna wait for the horde a bit to
It's like 20 seconds.
15. There we go. We got him.
I think he's spawned by now.
Almost. He should spawn around now. Yeah. Okay, actually, now we have to carry. Yes, spits again, so careful out for that. That dropkick looked legit so weird on my screen. Dude, I'm gonna show you later. I mean, in the video, you'll see it, but like, what? No, he has it. I hope he doesn't have a spit. Okay, he doesn't. Cause it can really fuck up each other. He's just spamming GP, so it's gonna be easy to kill him. Probably just to hold off time, most likely. On me. Can you keep shining? Oh, spit stuck. Anyway, you gotta do the nest. Okay, sorry. I mean, you would have died anyway. GG.